Hello, my name is Martijn Burgers and today I will guide you to Mimaki's textile product portfolio from our showroom in Amsterdam. Are you coming with me? In the textile industry, Mimaki started back in the 90s with paper transfer and direct-to-textile printers. Today we are working towards becoming the one-stop source for digital production of textiles and apparel. Our textile solution portfolio includes a wide range of textile printers for entry-level, mid-market segment and high-volume production. On top of that, we also offer textile pre- and post-treatment machines. In general, there are two ways of printing on textile. First, you can print directly onto the fabric. Second, you can print on paper and then using heat, you transfer the print onto the fabric. We call this sublimation transfer printing. Let's start with our sublimation printers. This is the Mimaki TS100 1600, our latest and the perfect entry-level sublimation printer. The TS100 delivers high print speeds and is packed with Mimaki core technologies, including the new dot adjustment system, which will save you time and improve your productivity. The TS100 1600 is also offered at a very competitive price. This machine allows you to create a variety of applications such as home furnishings, fashion apparel, soft signage and other sublimated products. One thing to remember though, sublimation printing is only suitable for polyester coated materials or polyester coated fabrics. And after printing, you still need to transfer the image from paper to fabric using a heat transfer machine or a calendar. If you need a printer with a higher productivity, you can go for the TS55 1800 or our high volume industrial printer, the Tiger 1800B. For direct-to-textile printing, we have the TX300P 1800. With the TX300P series, you have 6 different inks to choose from, depending on the fabric you want to print. You can also choose for dual ink configuration. This means you can load 2 different inks, enabling you to print on both paper and textile with one machine. For stretch fabrics, we also have another model of the TX300P with sticky belt conveyant system. When you print direct to textile, there are more steps than just printing. Most of the time, you need to coat your material first and wash and steam after printing. Thanks for joining the tour today. As you can see, you can get the complete solution for your digital textile production workflow from Mimaki. Textile printing may seem complicated at first, but we at Mimaki and our partners across the globe are always ready to help you every step of the way. We will also talk more in detail in our next videos about textile printing. In the meantime, feel free to contact us via our website and stay tuned.